And here's the traffic code.
Haven't been in the city since November.
Actually, we haven't been in the city in 2 years. Ever since 2020.
You haven't. I was through here to go to the airport.
Mom, you are so lucky to be here. I mean...
No, I'm not... No, you are. You are.
This city is fit for a king.
Put your mask on, Kyle. We're driving through the city.
You were so lucky to be here last time. I got my faceplate. My Aunt Maria got me. And I'm not gonna stop. Face mask on. Oh, yeah. Daddy's home.
World is so different now, right? Yeah. It's crazy. It's absolutely insane. I used to run a newspaper in Queens, a parenting paper. Mm-hmm. But my office was in Floral Park.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. No, now I work for a different kind of magazine. A whole different arena.
Where even Floral Park?
Where was it? Oh my God. It was off a Union Turnpike. It was like near a post office.
Okay. Because I'm living in Floral Park and nearby Jericho Turnpike.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it was right there, right near there. It was in a shop, I had a storefront in a shopping center. Oh. I can't remember the address. It was right opposite a post office, which was perfect. Because I always had mailings to mail.
Today your man going to fashion show?
It's called Chuck's Vintage. And he's having a fashion show of the clothing that he sells. Mm-hmm. That he owns a vintage place in L.A. that was his wife's, but she had passed, so I think he's doing it to honor her, but he's opening up a store in Uptown New York. Yeah. I think it's just a dedication and also, you know, a fashion show. I think it have like a fashion show, I guess, and some food. But he's such a nice person, the gentleman that's having it. He's wonderful, so it's a very nice thing he's doing.
He books for all that part.
Huh?
He books for that all of us, like
yeah. Okay. Yeah.
That's why he's coming for 10 weeks, 7, 6 to 7, actually coming.
Wow.
Wow. Whoa! Build-A-Bear Workshop has its own Statue of Liberty. Awesome! Whoa! Animal Crossing. Nice. Sweet. Wow. They still have that New York gift shop? I don't know why, but this place puts the glow on my face. I feel like a god.
Is your shirt tucked in? No. Tuck it in now.
Mom,
now.
Stop.
Now. I warn you. When we get Jordans. Tuck it in.
Stop saying that, please. I'm trying to get some footage in. But I want you blocking. Look at all the happy people. I don't mind it.
Let's see. People drive like maniacs. They walk and cross like maniacs.
There's the Jumbotrons.
Yep.
Doom Patrol? Really? I wonder if I could get some footage on PJ Masks. If they did a live show. Or a movie. That place is everything. Whoa. They have a Target? But it's really small. Tomorrow's news, Chen Curry champion, sport declared human right.
Okay, you're leaving your book in the car and... Oh, you got it in your pocket.
I get it. Whoa, Lego store!
Nina, what will you do? Just hang out?
We just plan sitting outside.
Oh, okay.
There's no parking here.
Got it.
That's why we can't park anywhere.
Okay.
That's a big coliseum. Hey, you think we're nearby the art museum? Yeah, because I feel like I've seen that restaurant before. Yeah, it's by the river.
I know we are going to over the next side by the river. Maybe nearby that.
In New York City, people now use elevators to get down to the subway. That's a new one. That's awesome. Dang screen door. Screen shield.
Nita, do you have children?
Yes, ma'am. Two.
Young?
13-year-old son and 8-year-old girl.
18?
Eight.
Yeah. Wow. So your husband's with them?
No, right now my husband also driving.
Oh, he's driving also?
Yeah, he's also in city.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So you both drive?
Both drive.
So then who watches your children?
My father.
Oh, okay. Okay. Got it. Wow.
But we took them and then we got in the work. We got in the school because after that, cooking, done, and driving.
Yeah. No, I know. It's hard. It's hard for children. I've done it. Yeah. It's very hard.
Mostly in New York. In New York it's very hard to be
And especially, you know, with what the world's been through, being home and... So what did you guys do during COVID if you weren't able to work?
Yeah. COVID, nothing. Because mostly our customers come to the airport.